I hope you guys are having a nice day. Car Care Hacks here. In today's video, I will be talking about the 5 symptoms of a leaking exhaust valve. The exhaust valve is located in the cylinder head of an internal combustion engine. The purpose of the exhaust valve is to push out all the exhaust gases out of the combustion chamber when a combustion cycle is completed. The first symptom of a leaking exhaust valve is hard starting. When the exhaust valve is leaking, it will allow some of the air and fuel mixture that is supposed to be burned to escape the combustion chamber and out of the exhaust. Depending on the leaking, the spark plug may not be able to ignite the air and fuel mixture in order for the car to start, because all of this mixture is just escaping the combustion system through the leaking valve. This is why it is hard to start an engine when the exhaust valve is leaking. The second symptom of a leaking exhaust valve is engine running rough. When the exhaust valve of an engine is leaking, it can cause rough running, as the pressure created by the combustion within the engine does not have a controlled escape route. This forces air to either escape around the leaking valve or back through the intake, causing misfiring and decreased performance due to the extra air needed for each cycle. The third symptom of a leaking exhaust valve is exhaust gas being sucked back into the exhaust. When the engine is running, the exhaust tailpipe should be constantly blowing out the exhaust gases. However, when the exhaust valves are leaking, they tend to both blow the exhaust gases out of the tailpipe and suck them right back in. This is very harmful for the engine because these exhaust gases are hot and full of carbon monoxide and nitrogen oxide. Before we continue, if you like the content, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. The fourth symptom of a leaking exhaust valve is carbon deposits on spark plugs. When the combustion process is over, the exhaust gases should escape the chamber through the exhaust valves and out of the exhaust tailpipe. However, when the exhaust valve is leaking, the unburned fuel passes out of the exhaust valve and gets to the body of the spark plug as carbon deposits. The fifth symptom of a leaking exhaust valve is no or low cylinder compression. Cylinders are basically sealed chambers that have control openings, intake and exhaust valves. When everything is working properly, each cylinder should produce around 125 psi of compression. If the cylinder can produce compression, it can really produce the power that the engine needs in order to run. If your exhaust valve is leaking, you may be dealing with a decreased or total lack of cylinder compression. This means that the particular cylinder is unable to produce compression, therefore it isn't able to produce power.